It's a big clash in the middle to start this one.
Won it down.
Drives it out of the pack. He has to hold onto those. Ball collected. The kick from Ruffin. Turns it over there. Dunstan made a meal of that one. Dunstan a bit too casual with the tackle. Corbett loves the handball. Turned it over. The full stride receives the handball. Awkward handball there. Finding the loose ball was Steele. Intercepts the ball well. Punches the kick. Ends up marking uncontested. Dunstan runs them down. Lays the tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Suhan got it. 35 metres out. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. He takes the shot. Just sneaks it from behind. Looking to bring it back into play. A race for the loose ball. Dunstan kicks hurriedly. King couldn't snaffle it. Kelly going for number one. That's right. Smooth and goes. Celebrating hard.
He knew that was home as soon as...
We resume hostilities. Won the hit out. He wins possession. Lysette gives it off. And now they go. Ruffin just gets it onto the boot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Puts boot to ball. Dunstan gets on the end of this. Dunstan has resources out wide. Quickly under the boot. Smith got hands to it. The umpire will ball it up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
To the high. Looking for options now. A chance to gather the ball. Slams it onto the boot. Keeps it alive. Under some pressure. Serve could be the risk. Fans crossing their fingers. Hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. 30 metres from home. He drives it towards goal. A good result there. And that's a goal for Port Adelaide. Gets his first. Serve celebrating.
He did really well.
Back with another centre bounce.
Port Adelaide got behind in the clearances, but has set up well enough defensively that hasn't made a big impact.
Ends up turning this ball over. Ruffin elects to kick. A great mark taken there. Elects to kick. Good mark there. Davies Uniac will kick from beyond the 50. The ball fires out. Slams it on the boot. Doing well to intercept that kick. With a driving kick, takes it well. Goes by foot. Marks now and can send it back. He can take off after that handball. A strong mark in the pack for Zerba. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. Looking to kick, goal number two. There, pops through the goal. Get to. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Lysette got in the better position. Jakey picks up the loose ball. Cannon uses the body well. Goes short by hand. The old 1-2. Lloyd has a teammate on the move. Finds the loose ball. Putting on the bumpers, Billings. Hits him hard. Hit the man hard.
This is how they...
Centre bounce. Guides it down. Gets the loose ball. Francis comes through the tackle. Has it now. Picking it up is Vern Jones. Sinks the slipper into it. Off hands from Fantasia. Puts on a bump. Quick handball. Ham finds his man on the move. And the mark will be paid. Gets into a good position to take that. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Go for goal number one. Stuck the hits out there and held on to it. Moving on. Reva going for number one. We're back in motion. Lysette slaps it away.
No prior.
Ball up call. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy.
He gets his hands on the footy. Taken by Lysette. The ball spills free. He gains possession. And now after Hopper. Heads long with that kick. Zuha takes a strong mark. 45 metres out. Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number three. He's celebrating. Back in the middle. Lysette clears the contest. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Taps it down. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
The Power are taking advantage of their opponent's ability. It gives them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Pumps it inside 50. It's a foot race to get this one. We'll get a stoppage. Wins the ruck duel. Well, I did a mopper. Lysette tackles well. A chance here to convert for Port Adelaide. The distance might be just beyond him. He heads for home. Over the top of the pack. Moves it by foot. Nice work from Ruffhead. Uses it by foot. Billings found some space and marked. Handballs to no one in particular. Hit the kick wide. And it behind. Port Adelaide by 15 points.
That's a
Kern unsure of the next move. Crouch looks to get onto the football. Tries to release the pressure. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Gaff wins the foot race. Couldn't complete the mark. Wins the race to the ball.
Well, the Power have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Got boot to ball. Takes a nice mark. He drives it. Gaff flicking the track down the footy. Gets a handball away. Berry goes by hand. Just gave it away. Gathers it now. Loose ball scooped up. Witherden releases the handball under pressure. Interesting handball. King links with a teammate who can run. The ball mopped up. Opportunity for Fantasia. So close. Lead is now 17.
You've just got to do
Hearn considering the options on the kick here. Going for distance with the kick. Gaff takes the mark. Chose to kick it. Hands that ball to the opposition.
Big tackle.
That's holding the ball. A chance to put one through here for Port Adelaide. 50 metres from home. Going for goal number one.
Port Adelaide have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Deciding where to go with the kick in. Decides to play on. Pushes through with power. Hearn uses it by foot.
The Power haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Ruffhead kicks the ball deep. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Bit of an angle for this kick. Proud going for number one. Just hits the post. And a minor score.
Port Adelaide are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better.
Plenty to analyse from the first quarter, Gaz. What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
Port Adelaide have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it's...
We're ready for second quarter action. We're back in the middle now. Lysette thrashes it. Steele gets on the end of this, keeps it moving. Well collected. Kasparov will be upset with that. Now we will get a ball up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Witherden handballs. He's got the football now. A clean pickup. Fantasia going for number one. Heard players move as they look to provide an option. Uses it now. King with a penetrating handball. He might kick a goal. The drop pass goes straight between the big stick. He loved it. Back in the middle to resume play. Winning it was Lysette. Dismisses the tackle. Chips it towards half board. Intercepted. Hearn gets on the end of that handball. Berry quickly onto the boot. Marks all alone. Stabs at the kick. Gets into some space to mark this. It's a long kick. Takes that one strongly. Looks up with the kick. Ball gets cut off. Steele throws the ball away. Francis moves it now. Strong mark in the contact. 40 metres from home. Going for goal number one. That one hits the ball. They've got to make more of those opportunities. North Melbourne still hopeful of Richard.
Bad finish results in the behind. North Melbourne needs to make the most of their chances inside 50. They aren't getting too many of them at the moment, so they need to capitalise when given the chance. Port Adelaide have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Davies Uniacke sends one up towards the wing. Spent that one before he earned it. Lloyd winds up and goes long. A chance to reload the attack now. Looks to move it by foot. Sends it clear of the contest. McKay marks it. Puts it on the boot. Does well to keep it in play. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level. The power can get in first use from their ruckman.
Baker gets the ball. Higgins just threw it. Packs it forward. They chase after the loose ball.
Let him up.
We'll get a ball up. Hammers it. They can create from this. Rushes with the kick. Davis spills it. Dug out the loose ball. Kelly coming onto the ground. Punched away. Takes possession.
Outstanding pressure.
Lysette just swats it away. Steele just put it on the boot. Couldn't quite with the mark. Kasparov hacking it out of there. Does well to cut off the kick. Decides to kick. Takes a strong mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Port Adelaide forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50.
Punches it clear. Burn Jones gets right in his face.
Fantastic tackle.
Higgins doesn't want to let his teammates down with this kick. Steele takes it strongly. 50 metres out. This shot should be elementary from here. Going for goal number one. He slots this one. A big goal then. His teammates rush over. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Missed the target. Weller comes away with the ball. Lloyd takes the mark. Goes with the kick. Leicester with the mark. 45 metres out. They are desperate for a goal now. Never on target. Never behind.
North Melbourne are creating plenty of chances from turnover. They just need to generate that into more scoring opportunities to be a big chance. Port Adelaide have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't.
Hopper just threw it. Ham kicks it. King over the top. Channels a long kick. Kelly, the better man there. He spears the ball. An easy grab for Steele. Moves the ball by foot. Kept alive under pressure. He bangs it through. Fantasia kicks his first. That pushes the lead further out. Congratulations.
That's a really good team, though. A great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
The game is back underway. Slapped away. The bounce made it tough. He's picked up an injury. Gary, what do you think it is?
He's coming from the ground now, Hutto, but it didn't look right.
My ball, says the umpire. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going right now.
Corbett heading to the bench. And now we'll have a ball up. Thump clear. Here's Weller. Collects the loose ball. Slick with the hands. Finds his man. We'll have another ball up. Tap down. Hopper takes it well. One down. Manages to get a handle. Kicking by hand. Receives the handball and takes off. Weller collects it. He's got the footy in his hands. They can link up now. Casbolt has the ball. Hits the target by hand. Never unable to take that chance. North Melbourne trying to get back to a manageable score.
Now, North Melbourne need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances. Port Adelaide have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's rare they turn it over. This doesn't make it as dangerous.
Scoops up the ball. Finds a way through with a driving kick. Fumbles the ball. Charges with intent. Dunstan releases the ball. Castagna going for number one. Lukosius wins the ball in the air. This well within range.
Move it on.
A chance to put a second goal on the board.
Came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume hostilities. Jakey thumped it clear. Hurried kick. He gets another possession.
Thank you.
Umpire calls for the ball.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over. Port Adelaide, ruck work needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hit-outs are getting sharked by the opposition.
Just dismisses his opponent. Hearn missed an opportunity to mark. The ball spills to Shepherd. Jakey gets it away under pressure. Owies wins himself a free for that tackle. Owies finds a way to hang on.
Fantastic pressure there.
He gives it a ride. Straight through the middle. He puts through his first goal. Getting the crowd involved.
One thing Port Adelaide are really good at is getting the ball inside 50 and then locking it in. They're well on top in that area.
Davies Uniac earns a free kick. Got boot to ball. Saab used the volley to take that mark. Uses it now. Applies a bump. Ball picked up. There's someone on the ground. I think it's just Castagna. Gaz, can you tell us what you saw?
Well, the doctor will have to take a look at that one. It does look serious.
Doing well to intercept that kick. finds this and marks well. Zerha can put through a fourth with this kick. Couldn't quite mark that kick. They continue to miss these opportunities. The margin.
Now they've got to sit up and find a way to stop them. Port Adelaide are controlling the position and they're using that control to hit the scoreboard.
Weighing up the options now. Rough edge sends one up towards the wing. Handball's under pressure. Bird Jones with the intercept. Lukosius did well to win that ball.
Port Adelaide draw out too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Couldn't take it. Port Adelaide with the upper hand at half-time. Leading. Zerha continues to dominate this contest.
The opposition need to get a hold.
The third quarter about to get underway. Umpire ready to resume play. Swanson. Billings gets the loose ball. Hunted him down beautifully and wins the free. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Beautiful tackle.
Ends up turning this ball over. Puts it on the boot. Marks that ball uncontested. Drives it long. Scoops it up. Billings kicks out of the congestion. Berry leaps over the top. Moves the ball by foot. Picked off the deck. Just releases the ball. Kelly dug out the loose ball. Burn Jones, hurried kick. The mark has been taken. Lukosius with a chance for a third goal today. Just a mark. Once again, they fail to convert these chances. Doesn't hold on to the mark.
Port Adelaide are winning plenty of the ball at the moment, and it's allowing them to create plenty of scoring opportunities.
Hearn looking to bring it back into play. Zerha couldn't keep his hands on it. Just threw the ball. Puts boot to ball. King determined to reach the ball. Rough it with quick hands. Gets a quick kick away.
Port Adelaide just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Gav takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Elects to kick. Marks in a bit of space. O'Connor drives a low kick. He gives chase to the footy. Hannon couldn't stick the tackle on Ridley. Lukosius wins the mark in contact. Kicks it long. Hearn gets on the end of this. Uses it by foot. They chase after the loose ball. Uses a short handball. Is in his possession. Higgins has a great set of hands.
Port Adelaide are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Licks with hands. Just gets it onto the boot. The loose ball picked up. McKay dishes it off. He has the ball. Racking up possessions now. Lysette failing to get near it, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, hasn't he?
Oh, he gets the handball away. With the ball now.
You'll have to do better than that next time. North Melbourne are intercepting the ball well, but they're not capitalising on the scoreboard. They need to find the ball more at ground level to capitalise on their dominance in the air.
Players move as they look to provide an option. Tries to gain some territory. Winning the ball in the air was Dunstan. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes a simple grab. Bird Jones puts it on the boot. Came spinning through in style. Rebound heads towards the goals. The Roos are happy about that one. They get around it after.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
About to resume play.
Port Adelaide are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
The tackle over the... Chose to kick it. Marks now and can send it back. Decides to kick. It's marked by Burn Jones. Goes with the kick. Easily takes the mark. Looks to move it by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Doing well was King. Just put it on the boot. Great mark. Slams it on the boot. Simply outplayed his opponent. Goes by foot. O'Connor does well to mark.
Port Adelaide just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Mops up the loose ball. Goes for the goals. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
Of course not.
Look at them celebrate. The game is back underway. Clears the contest. Just put his hands in the back. A low stabbing kick. Good mark. And looks to send it back.
Port Adelaide haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Sweeping handball from Ham. Witherden goes to the man on the run. He couldn't hang on. Caught napping and it's holding the ball. He drives it. Serha was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Doing well with the mark. 45 metres out. Going for goal number two.
It's been a clearance game, and right now, Port Adelaide are on top in that area. Port Adelaide have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Hopped up by two. Manages to keep the ball in play, and the ball ends up over the line. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Well, gathers it now. Wants to keep it moving. McKay controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Taking a nice grab. Shepherd, one out in the square. Great grab. Dishes it off. With the ball is Witherden. At full stride, receives the handball. He decides to go for home. A mighty effort from there. It's a goal. Put pretty happy with it.
That's a really good team goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Lysette got the tap. He flicks it over. And dismisses his opponent. Disdain. Hannon takes the mark. Contested.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The power forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Moves it by fourth. Lysette runs after this one. Dunster puts it out in front. Gaff going for number one. And pumps it through the big sticks.
Yes, hello.
He's in short.
Great bit of play that resulted in that.
Umpire ready to resume play. One it down. Smith puts his body on the line. Lester spent it before he earned it. Collected by Xerha. Spent it before he earned it. Gathered by Castagna. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
There's just not enough effort out there at the minute.
Somehow got the ball out. With the ball now. King drinks up with a chance to run. Stop. That. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Thumps it clear. Takes possession. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Suhar slowing down there. Lopi uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Terrific mark there. Going for goal number one. Traveled the journey, but unable to keep it online. Port Adelaide beginning.
They would have. Port Adelaide have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
No issues with that drop.
He puts his fifth.
Suhakis is enjoying that. Back in the middle now. Won the hit out. He's got the footy in his hands. Releases by hand. A chance to reload the attack now. Got hands to it.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
He gains possession. Smooth grab to clean. He just throws that ball. Takes the mark. Chips it towards half forward. O'Connor cuts it off. Good grab there from Ferry. Three-quarter time. Port Adelaide, 85. Plays the Roos, 34. Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats. Last quarter action, ready to go.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Guides it down. Kelly finds possession. Lysette collects the loose ball. He wins possession. The ball ends up going to ground. Corbett manufactures a handball. He's got the football now. Does well to cut off the kick. Saad has resources out wide. Picks up the loose ball, packing it out of there. Missed behind.
Look, that's a really poor.
Davis to kick it in. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Cutler can link up through hands. God, just hits the post.
Yeah. North Melbourne are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities. They just need to convert those into scores. Port Adelaide have actually turned it over more than the opposition. They haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
McKay moves it by hand.
Well, this game is really getting out of hand.
Taps it down. The ball bubbling around. Dug out the loose ball. He kicks that goal with purpose.
No doubt about it. They're looking more, Dave.
We're back in motion. Lysette won the tap. Kelly gets a quick kick away. Nice hands. Looks up with a kick. Casbolt presents and takes the mark.
Port Adelaide haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forwards' fault. The ball's been coming in way too slow.
Smiles all. We resume hostilities. Wins the ruck duel. Fighting hard was Kelly. Intercepts the ball well. Goes by foot. Higgins found a way to mark that. Puts it on the boot, finds himself in space, and marks. King drives the kick. Smith is blowing hard after that effort. Clears the congestion. The contest, no match for him.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Looks to move it by foot. King was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. What a huge kick. He gives chase to the footy, gets it out of congestion. Ball spills. Taken well at ground level by Revolt. Lysette gets in the way. Lysette put himself a free. Decides to kick. Finds this and marks well. Goes with the kick. Good mark and looks to send it back.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Port Adelaide forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Pad will have to put everything into this one. They really need a goal on the board now.
Well, they look to trap this ball inside their own 50.
Ready Baker with an easy mark. He drives it. Sees it over the boundary line. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's just not enough effort out there at the minute.
Guided down nicely by Glyset. Kicks hurriedly. A chance to reload the attack now. Hearn goes with the kick. Very fast in a bit of space. Drives towards half forward. Good mark by Smith. The mark is taken by Weller. Moves it by Foot. A race for the loose ball. Steel slick with the hands. Kelly slams it onto the boot. The ball ends up with King. King has resources out wide. Good body work to win the mark.
Port Adelaide have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top. Now the Roos are allowing the opposition too much room on the outside. They need to close them down faster once they break away. Port Adelaide are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Lysette was taken high in the tackle. Goes for territory. Picked up by Xerha. The ball's knocked loose. He looks like he needs a spell. Leicester, Trott, Castagna with a chance to line up for goal. 45 metres out.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
Likes his chances from here. He's excited about that one.
He's absolutely... that.
Back with another centre bounce. Lysette guides it down. Ball stripped in the tackle. Dunst it down. The handball hits the target. Wins himself a free for that tackle.
Great tackling technique.
Can't take possession. Gathered by Xerha. He goes for broke. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
He celebrates hard after that. Building a nice lead.
That's a really good team goal.
Centre bounce. Lysette just slaps it down. Bounce works for King. There'll be a ball up close to goal.
They just need to find a way to work back into the game right now.
Needs a bit of a rest. Smooth having a big game.
He's showing everyone how it's done.
Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Port Adelaide just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Weller keeps that one low. Marked by McKay. Slams it on the boot. Owies rushes with the kick. Nobody can hold on here. Saad having an impact again.
He's really having a big impact on this game.
Couldn't keep the ball in play. Thrown in now. Slacked away. Fights the good fight. Reva kicks it out. And the ball will be coming back. Moved on by Burn Jones. Takes a strong mark. Looks up with a kick. Nice work for Billings. With a driving kick. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Kick by Goeys. Great mark in the pack.
Port Adelaide haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forwards' fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect the forward to kick a winning title that way.
Billings puts on the tackle and is rewarded. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Showing some really...
lining up for goal. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Francis hands on the back line. Chance to put one through for his side. Uses it now. A strong pack mark. 35 metres out. Cannon should be able to put this through. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. Unsure of their next move, Davis lays it to himself. Reva applies the pressure and wins a free. Being constricted in the tackle.
Great tackle.
a desperately needed goal here.
Port Adelaide have been giving the opposition a chance to move the ball around freely, which is working because they're getting on top once they force a contest. The Power have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Off hands, moves the ball by foot. Couldn't snaffle it. Penetrating handball. That ball comes off the post. Port Adelaide with it.
They would have loved capitalize on that opportunity.
Hearn searching for a teammate, plays on, works the ball up the ground. Francis had it, lost it, he takes aim. No luck for him there, to the high. Kicking seems to be contagious tonight. Port Adelaide lead North Melbourne by 40. Hearn ready to bring it back into play. Finds a target. Uses it by foot. Smith takes a strong mark. Elects to kick. Pam needs to lift.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lightly.
The kick releases the pressure.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackle pressure.
The rules in the final scores, half 100 to 51. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.